Hello, I am Mayan. Python Ninja Bootcamp में आपका स्वागत है. In this lecture, we will learn about various string formatting statements. Let's get started. First, we're gonna do is जो हमने string lecture में किया था. Type करें print inside parenthesis under code. Write welcome to Python Ninja Bootcamp. Now, create a variable that we want to put into the another string. That is x is equal to under code students. Now to place this string into another string, type print parenthesis code place my variable here colon. To display the string, use %s, then code, and after that to print the value of x, use % under parenthesis x and close the parenthesis of print function, then run the code. In the output, a student is inserted after the string place my variable here. In this, I could have named this variable anything, let's say z in the place of x. As long as it matches with this z, it will work. For floating number, change the value of z, that is 11.25, and run the code. Okay, that's one method of putting the variable into the strings. Let's go and check another method that is specific to floating point number. For this, type current print function under code floating point number colon. Format for floating point looks something like this. %1.2f, then code close, then % under parentheses. Here we'll pass the floating point number, let's say 11.543. If you notice the output here, 11.543 got cut off to 11.54. So why is that? Any idea, Tamta?
Sir, nahi pata sir.
Chalo, main batata hun. If we notice two numbers are here, the first number symbolizes total minimum number of digits that the string should contain. And the second number decides the total number display after decimal. If we would have changed it to 3, it will show 3-digit number after decimal, that is 11.543. Tamta, getting the point or not?
Yes, sir.
So what will be the output of %1.1f?
Sir, first digit will be displayed after the decimal, so the output is 11.5.
Good, Tamta. Absolutely correct. What is the output of %1.10f?
Sir, 3 digits out of 10 will be 3 numbers after decimal, and the rest 7 out of 10 will be filled as zeros. So the output will be 11.543 and 7 zeros.
Absolutely correct. Let's remain it as 1.3. Now, the first number determines the total number of digits that the string should contain. Let's change the number to 20 and run the code. Notice the output is filled with bunch of white spaces. Since you are telling Python that I need entire digit here to take up 20 characters, go ahead and instead of 20, leave it as 1.3. Next, move to conversion format method. Type current print under parentheses code conversion to string %s. This will convert the variable into the string. Code close. After that, write % inside the parenthesis 231, close the parenthesis and close the print function. Okay, let's say you wanted to put in multiple variable into a string. How do you do that? Well, for this, you can use multiple %s sign. Let's take a quick example. Print parenthesis code first %s, comma second colon %s, comma third colon %s, code close, then % under parenthesis. Now I will pass the object in the order we want to show up. Let's say hi as a first object and tamta as a second object and four as a third object. Parenthesis close and print function parenthesis close and run shell. So students, what Python gonna do is it takes them in the order, that is first %s is assigned with hi, second %s is assigned with tamta, and third %s is assigned with 4. But the problem with %s is that we want to write the same object multiple times to insert the value multiple times. Let us say print parenthesis code first colon %s, second colon %s, code close. Then for printing the same value of object, we have to write the same number twice. That is % under bracket 2,2 parenthesis close parenthesis of function close. So to prevent writing the object twice, we have print formatting method. Let's say print parenthesis start under code first colon curly bracket x curly bracket close second colon curly bracket x curly bracket close. Call the format method and pass in the value of x. Write dot format method and under that x is equal to numbers. Notice here I only have to define x once to insert the value multiple times. This kind of syntax is very powerful if we mess around with order. Let us take third inside curly bracket y and under format function define the value of y equal to string. So the output will be first colon numbers, second colon numbers, third colon strings. Tamta, what will be the output of print under parenthesis code first dot colon x inside curly brackets, second colon under curly bracket y, third colon under bracket x, then code, then dot, format function inside it, x is equal to 1 and y equal to 2.
The output will be first colon 1, second colon 2 and third colon 1.
Absolutely correct. So in this example, what we did was we changed the order by inserting the value of y in between x. Now you don't have to worry about the order of printing the variables. Students, subscribe kare SN Gurukul channel ko. Press the bell icon to see the latest tutorial. Comment kare to give your valuable feedbacks and suggestions. Next video mein hum cover karenge Python list. Till then, practice and thank you for watching.